I have a container of Tostitos sauce. I've got chips to go with it. Can't get it open. I've been trying all morning long, and I can't get it open. Any suggestions? I'd really like to use some on my chips and stuff. It looks good. It's Southwest cheese and corn dip. It looks real good. I mean, I love Tostitos sauce when I can get it open. Now, how do I open it? Any suggestions? Let me know what you think. Bye now. Bye bye.